Did you know we built planets? Oh, yes. Fascinating trade. Doing the coastlines was always my favourite. And we used to have endless fun doing the little fiddly bits around fields. But then the galactic economy collapsed, and seeing that custom-built planets are a bit of a luxury commodity. Anyway, you must come with me because there's been a terrible mix-up with your planet. Best laid plans of mice, you know.
And men.
What?
Best laid plans of mice and men.
Yes, well, I don't think men have got much to do with it.
Here. Familiar.
So it wasn't this droid?
Actually, it was. This is a backup. Earth Mark II.
So you made the Earth?
Not me alone, but I did my part. Ever heard of a place? I think it's called Norway. That was one of mine. I got an award for it. They've nearly finished the oceans. You must realize that the planet you lived on was commissioned, paid for, and run by mice.
When you say mice, do you mean the little furry white creatures with whiskers, ears, cheese?
Yeah, but they're merely protrusions into our dimension of hyper-intelligent pan-dimensional beings. I mean, I don't know this cheese of which you speak, but they were there on Earth as mice experimenting on you.
Oh, I see where you become confused now. You see, we were experimenting on them.
Ah, no. Well, yeah, no. I gather that's what they wanted you to think, but you were actually elements in their computer program.
Actually, this explains a lot, you know. All my life, I've had this strange feeling that there's something big and sinister going on in the world.
No, that's perfectly normal paranoia. Everyone in the universe gets that. Perhaps I'm old and tired, but I think that the chances of finding out what's actually going on are so absurdly remote that the only thing to do is to say hang the sense of it and keep yourself busy. I'd much rather be happy than right any day.
And are you?
No. Well, that's where it all falls down, of course. Here you are, then.